Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Plataclysm. Can't stop me! Bitch! Motherfucker! Bitch ass motherfucker, bitch! Bitch! Bitch, bitch, bitch! Pew, 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 pew! Alright, let me stop that. alright, balls. Know you for a long ass time. Not in a long ass time, but you get the point. But let's see what you got. 148 platinums. You have a fucking A plus. You're a fucking honor roll student right now. Holy shit. I don't know what you've been doing since, you know, I stopped talking to you, but let's see what you got. So, we start. This motherfucker has 1,000 top rated. Yo, where the fuck do you get this? Okay, sorry. Let me borrow that game from you. Seriously. How the fuck does everyone get that shit? I want that game. God damn, dude. Alright, so Alter Beasts, okay. Aqua Plaza Dream. Jesus Christ, I didn't expect you to get that. Oh my god. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Alright, so hold on. Let me check this Assassin's Creed real quick. Brotherhood 3, Black Flag, and Rogue. Like, okay, I mean, I'm happy that you went for the fucking hardest ones, but where's two? Where's two? Where's, like, I don't understand. Like, you'll go for, like, the hardest games and just don't even care about the easy games. Well, except top rated, but what the hell? Exium Verge, okay. Batman Arkham Asylum, Arkham Origins. Oh, yeah, I remember I was boosting with you on this game. Jesus fucks. Never in my life would I have to fucking get zapped by the fucking, whatchamacallit, that gun every time. Oh, that's so annoying. Bayonetta, okay. Bellator. Oh, you got Black and White. Shit, dude. Blaze Blue. So you got, which Blaze Blues do you have? Oh, Continue Ship Extend. You have Extend, but you didn't get the other one? Photo Phantasma, okay. What's the newest one that came out? Was it Central Friction? I don't know, you know, if that was out. Blood Bath, what the hell? I'm gonna check that out. Bloodborne, okay. Oh, you got Cabela's Dangerous Hunt. Oh my god, dude. I did not expect you to get this. I did not expect you to get Dangerous Hunt 2011. Hey, let me know how that game is, man. I really want to play that now. Super Soldier, Contrast, you got all Crash Bandicoots and the DLC in the first one. Alright. Dante's Inferno. Oh my god, dude. And you got the DLC. Shit. Fuck it, hey, dude. Dark Souls. Yeah, 1, 2, and 3. Surprising you get the PS4, Dark Souls 2. I don't even know, do you even stack any of that? I think you told me you were against that now. I'm pretty sure you were stacking on your old account, and then you're not stacking anymore. The Darksiders, oh damn, oh fuck, dude, if you got the PS3, I'm guaranteed you're probably not going to get the PS4, but you probably will get Darksiders 2 for PS4. DC fucking Universe Online. This motherfucker has 100%. What the fuck? This guy dedicated his fucking time on this game. Yo, you get that from me, dude. DC Universe Online. I'm sorry, dude, but like, no one, I didn't see anybody in that shit 100%. Okay, so I don't even know if this counts as a stack, really. But oh, fuck Dead Nation right now, like Dead or Alive. Okay, so this is really impressive though. Dead or Alive, he has like all four of them. Like, this is not okay. So let me. I'm trying to figure out something. I don't even know if you're in stacks or not, but whatever. Okay, so you have all Dead or Alives. God damn, Dead Space. Surprised you had the first one. You didn't get the other ones. Deadliest Warrior 1 and 2, or whatever. But okay, Demon Souls. Hey man, listen, if you're trying to get the EU and the Japanese one, the server's shutting down in February, so you better jump on that shit. I don't even know if you're going to get it, though. But Destiny, okay, Destiny 2, of course, the game just came out. It's going to take some time anyways. Diablo 3, Doom, Dragon's Crown, Dragon's Dogma. Oh my god. Duke Nukem 3D, Dungeon Punks, Dying Light. Like, this guy makes sure he got every single DLC completed. Fucking Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires. Man, listen, If you get one of the Dynasty Warrior Gundam games, not Reborn, that don't count. If you get Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2 or 3, then I have 100% full respect on you. Right now, Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires, I mean, that's cool, but that's the fastest one. So it's like, I guess. But UFC 1 and 2, nice. Oh yeah, I remember you were playing this. You were boosting this game. It's, oh my god, I know it took you, it took a long ass time for you to fucking get that completed. But I like the Inside Armageddon games, all right. Entwine, okay. Oh, you got Fight Night Round 4. Holy shit, this, how the fuck you even get the belt? Seriously. Fucking Fighting Vipers. Yo, yeah, Final Fantasy 14. What the fuck? Bruh, you got me wanting to play a fucking MMO now. Shit, dude. I mean, I got Elder Scrolls, but I don't even know if I want to start that, really. Oh my god. And I just found out about the Marvel Omega shutting down. I wanted to play that, but I can't even do that. Damn, dude. But that's real impressive that you got 14. You have Gauntlet, Girl Fight. I didn't expect you to get a Girl Fight, really. God of War. So, what the fuck? Okay, so you have 1, 2. Change Olympus, Sparta. But where's 3 and Ascension? What the hell? I don't get it. But alright, well, it's cool. Godzilla. What the fuck? I didn't expect you to play that. Golden Axe, Green Lantern, Hotline Miami, Infamous 1 and 2, and Second Son. But where's First Light? I don't know. Really don't know what you're doing, but I guess you're just trying to go in order or something. I don't know. Injustice 2, Injustice the first one. You get the PS4. Oh, if you had the PS3, that would have been. So oh no. No, yeah, you do have the PS4. That means more than the PS3. That means more than the PS3. So that's really impressive right there. So you got Iron Man 2, Jamestown, JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Okay, Jurassic the Hunt. What the fuck you have that game? What? Killzone Shadowfall and the DLC complete. All right, Killzone Mercenary. Oh, you got Legends of War. I'm surprised you have the first. Oh, you got the Vita one, but you didn't get the stacks. What the fuck? Lego. Okay, Magicka 2, Mangus. What the fuck do you get Marvel's Capcom 200% from? What the hell? Where the fuck you started playing that? Like I already know you were gonna get Marvel's Capcom 3 Platinum, but Origins. Holy shit, dude. 10 hours? Dude, if it's that fast, I'm definitely gonna do that. Ultimate Alliance 2, and you got the DLC completed. Nice. Max Payne 3. When the fuck did you boost this? Mayhem 3D, Peace Walker, my number 9. Oh my god, dude. Mortal Kombat. Oh, you got MK. Dude, I didn't. Dude, was your account that old that you got MK or ZC Platinum before? Holy shit, dude. I'm pretty sure it was like 2014 you started this shit, but okay. God damn. Mortal Kombat X. Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. I forgot. 4 years ago. Well, I'll say it at the end, but Mortal Kombat X. Or oh, you got fucking. You see, guys. This man did arcade collection. Me and Balls did arcade collection. No one else fucking does that shit. No one else can do Mortal Kombat 2. Me and Balls fucking did the fucking impossible. No one else can do that shit. Like, look at that, man. Look at that shit. Mimusa Rebirth and DLCs. This guy makes sure he got everything. What the fuck did you start playing Never Dead? What the fuck? When the fuck did you start playing Never Dead, dude? What? Oh my god. Okay, Ninja Gaiden. Oh, that's right. I forgot. That was the latest game you were playing. See, I forgot to check this before anything. So Ninja Gaiden, Ninja Gaiden, Ninja Gaiden, plus. Okay. That was the latest game he was playing. So he's like going one at a time. See, guys, this is what you're supposed to be doing. Go one at a time, slowly as possible. Except, I don't know what's going on with that Destiny 2, but it's whatever. But please, one at a time. Look at this list right now. Like, this is a list you want to see. This is the list you want to see and be inspired by right here. Like, what the fuck? Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. Of course, I already know you're going to get that, man. I already know. Neo. God damn. Stranger's Wrath, this motherfucker got Outlast. Oh, that's right. I saw you were streaming this on Insane Mode. I forgot about that. Overwatch. Oh, you're not done. Oh, you got the DLC. Okay, you played it, but you got to need the DLC. But that's the only one. That's the only DLC, non-DLC game you haven't done yet. Okay. So where was I? Shit. Okay. Oh, yeah, Persona 4. This is Persona 4 Arena? Holy shit. God damn! PlayStation All Stars? Oh my god, this guy's rainbow fucking mood! My bag with the rainbow mood. Oh my god, dude. Real boxing. Remember me. Resident Evil 5. Oh, of course you can resist burning skies. Why not resist three, man? What happened to that? Rezo gun. What the fuck is rockets, rockets, rockets? There's no way. 48 minutes? Yo, I'm gonna like buy this game. How much is it? Let me know about that game, man. What the fuck? Rogue Legacy? Sacred Citadel? I didn't expect you to play Sacred Citadel. What the fuck? Like, I have this game, and I didn't expect you to play this. Soul of Century. Oh, you got Shadow of the Beast. What the fuck? You play? When the hell you play Shadow of the Damn? Oh my god, dude. Like, I really need to keep updating you. I really start. I need to talk to you more often. Cause seriously, you be playing these random ass games. You be boosting random shit, and I'm like, bro, why don't you fucking sice me? Like, god damn. Silent Hill Downpour, dude. If you get Book of what's it called, the Book of Memories, oh my god, I actually have it too. So you trying to do something with that? Let's go. Like skyscrapers. Oh, you fucker, get Sonic the Fires. Come on, man. Get. Come on, for me, give me one Sonic game. Just get one Sonic game for me, man. Doesn't matter. No. I'm sorry. Anything but. Let me see. What Sonic game do I don't want you to get? I mean, let me try to think of one right now. Let me see. If you get Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transform, I'll even help you with the online trophies on that. If you get that, then I'll be happy. I don't know about Unleash. I don't know if you're really about it, but Transform, I'll probably be the best one for you. But Soul Sacrifice, Soul Calibur 2. Oh, you got fucking bro. You told me that you weren't gonna get Lost Swords, and you got it randomly. Okay, dude. How the fuck you gonna sit down and say you're too afraid of the? I remember he talked to me about this, and he said, "Oh, I don't want to get it because there's problems," and you got it. All right. Sound Shapes, Spider-Man, Edge of Time. What? You have Edge of Time? I expect you to get Shattered Dimensions, but all right. Splatterhouse, yeah. Spy Hunter. Oh my God. Stormrise. Super. I mean, it's not Super Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 4, and Street Fighter 5. Fuck. Fucking Strider and Super fucking Meat Boy. Super fucking Meat Boy. Oh, and you have Super Street Fighter 4. What the f? That just came out of nowhere, dude. I didn't even look at that until now. Oh my God. Look. Superstars. Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, but God fucking damn, dude. Supremacy MMA. Oh yeah, I know you were playing that. Tekken 6, Tekken Revolution, Tekken Tournament 2, Tekken Tournament HD. Where's Tekken 7, man? Tekken 7, you missing that. Tesla Grad, Bunker, Darkness 2, King of Fighters 2000. What the fuck? Oh, you went back to 12 again? What the fuck? Wow, I didn't expect that. Last of Us. Jeez, dude. Witcher 3. Oh my God, Wolf Among Us. See, you only. Oh, see, you're not a stat guy, dude. You're not. But you got it for Vita. What the fuck? You play this on PS3, but walking in on Vita. All right. Titan Souls, Division. Oh, so there's another game. Tomb Raider, Transform. What the fuck? You get Rise of the Dark Spark, man. Could have gotten War for Cybertron. That would have meant something. Fucking Two Worlds 2. What the hell? UFC 2009, Marvel's Capcom 3. What the fuck? When the fuck did you start playing that? I didn't even know you. Oh yeah, sorry, you were boosting that. I forgot you were boosting Uncharted 3. I forgot about that. Golden Abyss, Thief's End, and DLC. Surprised you didn't get Uncharted 2 and 1. What's going on there? Urban Child Freestyle, Virtua Fighter 2, 5. You got Vanquish, Warframe. Bruh, what the fuck you get WWE 13? How the fuck you? I didn't even know you were even boosting that. It took you one fucking week, dude. I don't know how the fuck can you even last a week on that game. I couldn't even fucking sit down for an hour doing that stupid King of the World trophy. Like, fuck that. Holy shit. Yo, you get applause for me right there. 13. 13, man. WWE 13. This motherfucker has WWE 13 Platinum. I didn't even know he was gonna get this game. This guy has WWE 13 fucking Platinum. Holy shit, dude. 14. Man, you got 15. That really fucking irritates me. God damn it, dude. Fucking low so hard, but I'm glad you got WWE 2K15. WrestleMania, X-Men Destiny, and you got the fucking visual novels. All right. Damn, dude. It's like you don't even give a shit. Like you're really not trying to like go for easy games. You just want to like make sure you're known for something. And that's what I like to see about this list. Like I don't mind. It's like all these I don't mind if he plays all these games and all the and he has like a fuckload of easy games because literally like Super Meat Boy, Mortal Kombat, DC Universe, like fucking Max Payne 3, like fucking Two Worlds 2. Holy shit, dude. This guy really puts the fucking effort and time to this list, and that's what I fucking love about this. Like that's why like I don't mind boosting with this guy. I can boost any game with this guy. I don't give a shit. But let's see. Okay, yeah, 4 years ago. Yeah, he had him. Yeah, unfortunately, he had to make a new account because Bulbasaur is kind of dead. So his first trophy is Shadowfall. He already got the platinum. First platinum was Vanquished, dude. I didn't even fucking know that was your first platinum. You probably did tell me that, but I didn't realize it. 10 platinum is Dead or Alive 5, and then Master Phase Elite. Wow, I don't know if you even take this milestone thing seriously, man. It looks like you do. Shit. Your platinum trophy is 2000. Wow, that's probably okay. 40 platinum is Magnus. What's your 50? Of all Mortal Kombat. Nice. Is he like getting? Are you getting like every single platinum trophy is your milestone or something? What the fuck? Okay, that doesn't look like right there. Save the platinums. Whatchamacallit? Earth Defense. Damn, you got no Bayonetta moments, man. What is this? Double toil and trouble. Is that when you make those stupid ass fucking things you be picking up as you destroy pots or something? I don't know. Injustice 100 platinum. Okay. I'm guessing this is the platinum trophy for Super Meat Boy. And Marvel's Capcom 3. 1.5. Your fastest black and white Bushido. Justice 2. Your latest platinum's Rogue. And then your rarest. And then here's your cabinet right here. All trying to be special shit. There's really like nothing for me to check. For this guy, because this guy has everything fucking done. Okay, Leshy, well, do I need to bother checking the DLCs that he hasn't done yet? Actually, who cares? Who gives a shit, dude? All right, so you already know, man. It's time for the final results. Fun fact: 4 years ago, I did your tribute video on Bulbasaur. 4 years later, you won your A game like never before. So there's no need to say anything else. You already know. You are 10 out of 10. Best Hunter ever. The only thing I can say is let's go boost like the old days. Let me know what you're doing and I'll try to jump in. Just because I do YouTube doesn't mean I can still bust my ass on any game. Well, except for Tom, of course. But we'll talk later. Anyways, what do you guys think? Is his list too much for you? Are people triggered that I give this guy a 10 out of 10 because he's that fucking skilled? Or is he a 7.8 for not enough kids or movie license games? Will you ever boost Front Mission Evolved again? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Pew 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 pew! Period.